What's up, squad? It's Shiny Rob. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. The Battle Pass just came out, and what you're gonna see is my live reaction to what about I think to what I think about the Battle Pass. Whew, we're getting through it. My genuine opinion of whether it's good, whether it's cool, whether it sucks, whether it's not all that. I'll give you my opinion. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Remember, I stream every single day on Trovo, 4 p.m. Eastern. The link is down below. Just click the link, follow me. You'll be able to catch me live. Till next time, squad. All right, let's get the Battle Pass. Battle Pass. So, before we get it. Oh, they give you this guy at tier 1? Dude, he looks great. I think he's the best looking guy out of all the tiers. I think he's the best. Do you guys like him the best?
Edward013, hi YouTube.
I think he's the one though. I think he's the one. He's the best one. I need to see this, the BK57, how those iron sights are, because I really like the BK57. Everybody subscribe right now. Hit it. Hit the subscribe button. Don't be afraid. Just do it. Oh, I left the battle pass. Calling card. No one's going to use that charm.
Kill Bill Rose is pretty lit. Hot dog 12,345 sub.
Let me go look for Rose.
Bacon hair, YouTube and TikTok. Can I get a sheesh?
What is this? There's this, but this is like... It's like whatever. Merrick. He's okay. He's like the guy that comes in one of those like blue bundles. He's okay. It's all right. Looks a little mean, but that's about it. Tier 14 for free. You get the attack dog. Let's go. So tier 14, we get the attack dog. We need to test that out. Tier 15, there's an emote. Nah. What is that? What are we doing? What? Can you imagine? Nah. Nema, appreciate the follow, Nema. Tier 21. CR56 Amex.
Joshua, 1-2, Poppy, money on you.
Let's get it. Hey, Mac. Okay, yeah, we're going all the way up to tier 21 because we need to try it out. This is whatever. What? Stop. It's a spray. Stop. Rose?
Oh, and Praxosus.
Rose? If it wasn't for the glowing orange gold straps everywhere, I would say she looks good, but there's a lot of glowing orange... Nah, she's okay. Like, you know, she's decent. She's high. What is that? Oh, the DRH? That's pretty basic looking. I think he got a uniform change, charm. I think that's amazing. I think that's great. I think that's gorgeous, bro. There's an octopus on it. It's like you're squeezing the tentacles. It's like tentacles get squeezed. I think that's the best one. This is all normal. A basic black backpack. That chopper skin is doo-doo. Tier 50, Mr. Rourke. I gotta say he's good. I wanna hate him, but I can't. I can't hate him. No, he's actually good. He looks cool, beefy. Dude, he has two freaking knives on his thighs and two revolvers at his waist. And he has a dope cape. He's kind of good. He's kind of good. I can't hate the guy.
Donut Shine, subscribe to Shiny Rob YouTube channel. He's the potato.
Damn right. This guy's good. Can't hate on him. Davey XO, appreciate the follow, Davey XO.
Wendigo the BK is Reg Iron Sights.
Regular Iron Sights? Rookie Girl Zombie, let's go, Rookie Girl! Appreciate the sub, Rookie Girl.
Rob Belican is so underrated, lol.
Let's go! Battle Pass. Now we gotta buy it. Oh, this. This is the Chimichanga? That's the AMAX? But I think these Iron Sights are worse because I saw it in a video. I think these Iron Sights are worse than like the normal, just plain AMAX. And the skin is really... How do you say...
Con all the guns have the same EXAACT Iron Sights.
Below average. I would say this is below average.
Gonna lie, that sub music scared me.
Yeah, that sub music is scary, bro. Scary.